been muted the entire time. Whatever, I got my primary heir set up. All I have to do is kill some more Byzantine heirs. And then it'll all come up Daniel. Host a feast. Now my should be good. Nope, I'm still fine. Let's lose the weight. Distract, I guess, because I'm such a nice guy. I'm not doing what my great-grandchildren did, and that is literally murder everyone. Yep, everyone loves money. So keep the money, whoever you are. Probably my daughter. Alright, 5 more years before I can restart trying to kill them. I can imprison her. You're in my court? Huh. You're in my court. Sure, I'm gonna sway you instead. Because if I can capture you, I can execute you. That's awkward. I don't know what I'm gonna do while I am waiting. I'm supposed to listen to advice mercenary. Okay, yeah, no, whatever. Set my thing up to do an election. I guess we just wait for 5 years before we can start murdering people again. So I can murder all the other possible heirs. Sure. I've murdered like 20. I wonder how many people I've actually murdered to try to unite the two empires together. It's gotta be a lot. Anyways, that done. There should literally be one heir left. Two more years before I can go on a pilgrimage and finally consecrate my bloodline. It's kind of funny I'm doing that as a drunkard, but this is the empire title right now. No, do please go on, get my spy master. Sure. I doubt you need my help. I mean, you alone contain enough people to wipe them out. The Duchy of Vaspin. Or, what? Oh, yeah, that land. Okay, sure, whatever. No offense, I don't really give a crap about going into Persia. In fact, I'm probably gonna call it quits. Can I try to go after King England? Wow, subjugate is a hell of a lot cheaper. I'm gonna do that in England. I know you can use the subjugation war elsewhere, but I don't care. Honestly, I don't even know what requirements you really need to have before you can really use it, other than you they're weaker than you. Maybe they have to be a tribal government, but no, they're not tribal. Well, let's get prophet and defender of the faith with a religious boost. Probably should have swapped around. No. 100% chance. Oh my gosh, everyone hates this small child. Why does everyone hate this child? Ah, whatever, let's add this person to being our vassal. The Greeks are good people. I don't understand how saying the Greeks are good people change my our thing. We're Italian, aren't they? Like, I guess it makes sense. Now I can see why they'd be a little bit pissed. Increase the crownal authority. Get to three, and hopefully people won't stop chopping my people's heads off. I don't know. Ah, I got something in my eyeball. Ow! Ah, child lost in the forest. Yeah, sorry. Don't worry, I just disinherited that child. YouTube, don't worry about it. Hold on, quick. Papa Susan looking at me. Papa Susan's looking at me. I gotta go. I gotta go. I'm just joking. Oh, fuck my eyeball though. Ow, what the heck is in my eye? Ah. Ow. Whatever. Hope my entertaining eyeball content. Oh, my entertaining eyeball content's got everyone kicked out. Okay. Excuse me, what the fuck, Germany? Anyways, oh, my eyeball. Okay. I'm just gonna say chastity. Don't ask how my court troy chap. Actually, wait, why are you my. I'm sure someone's bet. Yeah, there you go. Much better person for the job. Are much more well learned. Come on, get the orthodoxy out of my peninsula or out of my country. What is Ireland doing in. Oh, actually, that makes sense, but I don't understand how it's completely encircled in Scotland. Anyways, the siege army is beating down the door. And they're saying, knock, knock, motherfucker. And with a knock, knock there, and a knock, knock there. And a knock, knock everywhere. Oh, we've got tons of Mooney. And you impress me now? Come on, don't you just want to go to jail? And then get your head chopped off because I want my heir on the throne. Force the demands. There we go. Lovely. Oh, absolutely lovely. There we go. We've even got England back under our control. It's all turning up Daniel. Except, hold on, I need to quickly just take out tiny Germany. Ah, Germany, what the hell, man? You even lost some of my freaking county. the hell, man? I let you live because I thought you were kind of funny being a super tiny nation. Every single time I look at you, you keep losing land. Don't tell me that an empire. Oh my god. You have 11 troops. Throw them in jail. And it's torture time, baby. Anyways, Germania. Sorry to do this to you, buddy, but, you're mine now. I just can't stand to watch you just blow up all the territory I gained, like, 16 years ago. Why are you doing this to me, man? Anyways, give me some indulgences. Thank you for making me the richest person in existence. Wait on. Let me check something. Is there an achievement for recreating the Roman Empire? Yeah, that was actually pretty hard. Oh, Rise from the Ashes. There you go. Oh, that's easy. Oh, wait on. That's a little bit harder. Okay, that's actually kind of funny. Maybe I should try that. That one. Only the island agents. Move, I'm trading Medicina. Anyways. Am I actually. Oh, okay, yeah, I am actually trading Medicina. Or. Medicine. Why did I say Medicina? Alright, they have. Literally 11 troops. I don't think you guys need to raise up. That many. I just want my men at arms, man. Give me my men at arm divisions and I'll get out your hair. Come on, don't make me invade the Netherlands. They're already half loaded. Here the games begin. Well, it's siege time. Wait, let me check another achievement. I'm going to check for. Have I unlocked the 10 kingdoms yet? Sorry, it's not a stroller now. As a French Catholic. Strong hooks, a three target assholes, no. Upgrade now. Blah blah blah, bastard. Blah blah blah. Strength count on umpire. Ah, whatever. I'm fine. I can't be bothered. Well. Defense. defender of the faith. Is that doing something? Oh, yeah, I was invading. Seriously, always accept indulgences. This should be a setting. It's like, always accept blackmail, because... Wow. Always accept murderers blackmail. Come down here, you're done. Oh, that's also mine. I'll come down here and do that one. Where is their capital? Where's the German capital? Ah, yes. Yes, Germany, where I remember it. In Castile, Spain. Castilian, Spain? In fucking Spain, alright. If you're really gonna go into the ocean, come down here to Germania. Just like that. We're pious. 14 per tick. Awesome. Let's just quickly murder some of these guys. Come on. Gotcha. Pete's sake, you guys don't even own the Danish part, or, these isles. What are they called? Quickly give you them. You know, they keep talking about these stones, but they never ever actually give you any glasses for your character to wear. Anyways, just like that. GG. Never mind, this one state wants to tussle. Alright, back into attrition land. The barbarian wastes. Whatever you want to call them. It's a pain in the ass. Do we have Viking longships? No. What the hell is that sound? Oh, I need to go check that out. It's like a loot or something. Oh, whatever. I'm sure it's not. It's all fine. It was just like a... I don't know. I should actually really seriously go check it out. It's fine. Have 5 years pass so I can restart murdering people. Yes, it has. Just I need to finish off this war with Pomerania. And then I can start re-murdering people. Sorry, what was that? Never mind. Just back, going at it again. Stabbing some people. Yes. I'm quite happy. I managed to do all this. I mean, I still haven't caught this part, but I'm doing much better time than my last playthrough. My last playthrough, I didn't even get to Africa. Excuse me, who the freak is this? So do I. Oh, I'm just gonna stab you in the back. Unless you get out the election. Yeah, just doing this so my primary heir can get my kingdom. Yeah. Do 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 do. Alright, you got this one, wipe this out. Go on a pilgrimage to Jerusalem. Okay, apparently I'm going on an alcoholic pilgrimage. Yeah, sure, I'd take that. I mean, it looks to debuff it from a 15% increase to a 5, but sure, I'd take it. It's good to be home, right in time for the assassination plot, I believe. I remember correctly. Sorry, who, what, where, when, why, how? Is this really a threat worth calling me? Excuse me, who the fuck is this? Could still deal with it on your own. Why don't I call me into it? Sorry, what happened to the... Okay, she's gonna die on her own. Never mind, I don't need to murder her. Alright. I don't even need to murder this guy. But I do need to murder this guy. Or lass. Lassie. So it's the feast, so you really like the party. Let's get this guy on that. Now as long as nobody. Spills the beans. Well, I'm not dying, and I'm not gonna be dying for a long time, so guys, who is this? You son of a bitch. Buff him up. Alright. Victory. Let me just save, just so nothing fucks up when she dies. Continue. This is not really save scope, because you exit the game. Secrecy, scheme, success, strength, scheme, power. Alright, impaired judgment. Wait, if I trust the second one, would it give me a 100% chance? Because of scheme. Alright. Save so nothing goes wrong. And that's why do I click the credits button? It's remember something that used to be there that I just used to instinctively click. Okay, somebody's taking out the trash next door. Who's this kid? Ugh, is there a new set of kids I have to murder? Give me like my 20th kid I'm gonna have to murder. Jesus Christ. What you do to restore the Roman Empire? Can you stop forcing me to kill two kids, please? Can you stop being sinful, so Hellenism can actually do stuff? zoom up my level of devotion. Most knowledgeable man in the universe.
Oh.
Somewhere. Form a friendship. Is the other thing I could click on. Okay, that's fine. Not frick it. Let's declare a holy war while I'm waiting. Not for Jerusalem. Actually, nah. Can't be bothered. Let's just do it over here in Morocco. When I say let me just do it in Morocco, I mean literally let me just do it in Morocco, and I'll put it here, so we... Hey, look at that. I've got a front line. It's almost like I'm playing Hoi again. So just not, because I'm going to break it, because it's a siege game where it's better for Napoleon tactics than... Oh my god, again. Seriously, maybe this child shouldn't die. Nah, what am I thinking? Freaking do it again. Need more. I already got my bad luck. Now let me just finish it. This child disinherited will finally have peace. By peace, I mean, yeah, I would stop and stop chasing after them quite so madly. Sure. I don't even know why I had a favor hook on you in the first place. I don't think there's really anything I can do with your hooks anyways. Except demand stuff. Get some equipment or supply or whatever back. Okay. Yeah, ask, give me all your indulgence money for my grand army. Speaking of my grand army, actually, no, let's get those back down to that. Let's get you up to 10. Let's get... Isn't there... Armored horsemen, that's what I wanted it to get. Are we hunt Pitashis? What the hell are Pitashis? Oh, I'm sorry, that was... Why did I do that again? Pitashis. Heavy cavalry, so they're like spear replacements. Okay. Well, let's get 10 heavy horse. Oh, do I want Katarshis? No, give me 10 heavy horse infantry. Eight, nine, ten. Never mind. Oh, just might as well do it max. Persons. Alright, holy order. You, I'll get two mercenary groups. No, we'll get three mercenary, five mercenary groups. Sounds the best. Children have I murdered. Anyways, back to the Byzantine Empire. Oh, for... Can you stop having children, please? Oh my gosh, I gained a lot of territory from that. A lot of territory, and just all of this territory. Gaza. Oh, you're at war with a lot of people, okay. No. Looks like it's a job for me. Grant to this guy. Grant to this guy. Grant to this guy. Got one more. Grant to this girl. This frick. Oh, we got heraldry. So you know the rule, and so do I. Let me bribe you just a little bit. Otherwise, I'll start executing people. And we're back. That was really weird. Embarrassing. Oh, it's actually really useful. Fuck. I just need my freaking religion to get 100% fever, and then you unlock crusades. And crusading is okay. Honestly, it's not that fun. It's basically just, at this stage of the game, it's just a thing you really use to point. And I did not see what the hell I just clicked. Whatever, he's gonna die. Another child's gonna fucking die. Finally! Oh my god! Crusade for the Kingdom of Arabia. Wow, they actually expanded quite a little bit. Or, what should I crusade for? I was gonna crusade over here, but it seems like my vassals are pretty much doing all the work for me. I don't wanna go over there. Crusade for India, boys. No, I'm just joking. Fair enough. Poland? Wait, can we not call a crusade? What the hell did you guys turn into my faith? I could do a crusade for Sweden. Is there any Norway, Sweden? I'll do this. I'll invade the kingdom of Norway. Yeah, I'll do that. Alright. Fair crusade for Sweden. Deus Vult. And I'm just not gonna care. I'm just gonna be partying over here. Hey, do you think enough allies have joined the war yet? Yeah, I have a feeling the 200,000 people are going to defeat these guys. I don't know. Just call it a guess. But I want to see if I actually have to get involved. Alright. But other than that, if I don't have to get involved, please tell me it's not another 5-year-old child. Finally. On the last 5 or 4 or so people. Alright, hopefully this will actually, this is supposed to actually be the second last, because the last one I actually have to do is kill the king or the emperor or whatever you want to call him. Just bribe everyone. I don't want her to slip through my fingers again. How many people has this dude killed? 12. Nice. Alright. How are you guys doing over here? You guys are running. Here. Ooh. Actually, aww. Uh, Hold on, let me just quickly protect you. Oh, are you guys just sitting around doing nothing? Jesus Christ, fine, I'll give you a direction. You see these guys? Yes, these guys. These guys. Are what we call the bad guys. Now you see, when these guys arrive, you stab them a lot. And just like that. Alright, now they should have a focus on where to go for the Crusades. So once they're gone, can I disband it yet? Okay, fine, I'll move these guys over to like here. Oh no, I can disband them. There we go. And I can finally concentrate the bloodline. The savior. I am the divine. Now, if you excuse me, I gotta go murder some people. That's fine. Get open mind. Europe is mine. It's even Hellenian as well. And the crusade is actually working from the looks of it. Alright, I'm going to exit to save to make sure nothing bad happens. Then let us continue. Goodbye, my dear friend. Alright. Oh, for piss sake, who's this guy? Stop having children. Think your penis have run on a semen from the amount of kids you've got. Oh man, we got depression now. Come on. We're still gonna be fine for a couple more years. It's just depression really sucks in this game. Sure, you can get feudal taxes. Really. Good, my aunt's good. So be it. I got two pieces of land. Yo, what the heck is that? Actually, I don't think I'm gonna get rid of that, even if it's just for Astero people. That's awesome. Where's all my land, actually? Just spread all over the place. Alright, let me grant these two to this guy, because why the fuck not? Yeah, I kind of got rid of Catholicism. Has been replaced by new okay, Jesus Christ. I'm sick and tired of these gosh dang people trying to steal my titles. Extremely annoying. And whoever casts speed in year to remove the succession law. You know what? My dear child. My dear Carling. Son. I don't think I'm actually able to give it to you. Jeez Louise, so many people have 100%. Alright, you know what? You can have it. Okay. I get it, they're just holding a school convenient. Sure, why not? Oh, for peace sake. Search for a position just in case. Fight some claimants. Fight some knights in. Alright, can you stab? What happened to my son's? I could just subjugate the Byzantine Empire. Are you actually kidding me? I do all this politics and I could just subjugate them the entire time? How many children have I murdered just for fucking one click I could have pressed? Just, oh my god. You just go commit suicide or something. Oh my god, that's... Alright, primary heir, pump out some sons of your wife. Wait, no, that's not my primary heir. Oh my god, she's sterile. Alright, whatever. How long is this truce? 9 years? I suppose a crusade would shake them up a little. Can I create Espana? Yes, I can. Thank you. This is just Scandinavian, yeah. No. Ah, yes, the one time 300 and something. Are you the people trying to siege me? You are the people who are trying to siege me. Just let them do the dirty work. Are you? So I'm gonna have to raise up my armies to deal with these. Gotta be joking. Alright, so let me shrink. Stop gun. Some one over there. Some that one there. Come on down and deal with them. One over there, and one up here.